Let's get out there.
Cheek. Okay. You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here.
Later, Cal. Please.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal. Abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD. Hey, BD. BD. I'm glad I found you, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, PD. Those things look fast. That's just...
Dodging. I'm not giving up.
Oh, you found something. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Hey, BD. I hear you, BD. Yeah, let me see.
Keep going! We're almost to the Shadowlands!
You make that look easy. Want to check it out? What you got there? Want to look inside? What is it, BD? Just need to know, don't you? Yes. Let's take a look. Something smells. What is that? Hey! This whole forest is alive. Check it out. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Yes, and you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkle.
Let's head out. Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place. It's sacred to them. and stuff.
Escape. You are trying. You can't get away. A worthy challenge.
Can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Never seen a place. place like this before? Me neither. There you go. What's that, BD? Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Job.
The Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Thank you.
What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
We'll keep fighting.
I need help. That's so much better. Until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps.
Whoa, strong words coming from you.
There you go. Yes. Let's take a look.
Read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
going to destroy you.
Aim at fire.
Finding stuff. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? Help, please.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister's searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her. Take a look. There's something in there. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Find something? Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. It's scary out there, BD.
Let's look. I'm glad I found you, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
My friend. That's Tarful letters. My friend. Estarful led us here. He spoke of a glorious creature called the Shio Bird. He said the bird is the forest's protector. So rare, it's nearly legendary. I would dearly love to research this creature further, but the Astrium must be my priority. I hope to one day return and search for the Shio with Tarful.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
couldn't help it.
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Just need to know, don't you? What's that, BD? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. From the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind. hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Got something?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree. The climb has given me time to reflect. It was the will of the Force that I found Bogano, and that I am here now. There is a greater journey ahead.
BD, what's this? Okay, BD, what is it? You're giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Got something? Thanks, BD. Let's check it out. Looking for something?
last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but... I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You gonna hit me? Come on! Ah! Aren't you? That was long.
Not bad for trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Here, we're not done.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.
is that? We found the Jedi. Acknowledge. Maybe I shouldn't have hit him. We're in pursuit. Someone get him. Pretty sure that was our last rocket unit. You got it.
Need some help. There you go. What you got there? Let's check it out. Nice job.
take a look.
Jedi.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Whoa!
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
This Rochier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.